right, so we are here in Pittsburgh with the boy,
Cole.
We're gonna go onto the field for BP. We're gonna have a tour of the stadium. We're walking on the bridge right now. I don't know which one this is. Whichever one's closest to the park. Clemente. The Clemente Bridge, and should be a good vlog. See, I brought a cameraman with me this time, so I remember to film some stuff. So blame him if he doesn't do a great job. But should be a good time. Let's go into the stadium. All right, so we're here on the field at PNC Park. Big shout out to the Pittsburgh Pirates and Major League Baseball for helping make this possible. Unbelievable stuff, literally like 15 feet away from BP. It's crazy. I can't describe it, literally just crazy. Unreal view. I'm super excited for the rest of the day.
The private tour of PNC Park began. Got to see the press conference area where all the coaches, players talk after the game to the media. Got to see where the players come out. They slap the Clemente sign before they go into the game. Made our way up to the press level to get some different views. And let's be honest, this stadium doesn't have a single bad view. Everywhere you go, you got a great view of the city, the field, the game, whatever you want to see. It was awesome to get a personal tour, but now it was time for the game to start.
So we're at the game now. That's Pirates. We have pretty good seats. Thank you, Pirates, for the free tickets. Amazing stuff. Score predictions here. What are you going with, Cole?
4-2.
Who? Who's winning?
The Pirates?
Oh.
Yeah.
See, I like 5-3 Mets. So we'll see who gets it right at the end. Maybe leave your predictions down in the comments below, and we'll see who gets it right.
It was Marcus Stroman's first ever start as a New York Met, going up against a good friend of his, Chris Archer. The Mets got off to a hot start, scored a run in the first inning. But then Stroman ran into some trouble into the first. We were down 2-1, and I honestly wasn't feeling too confident. But things started to turn around, and the Mets, well, they did something good for once.
And Ramos shoots one out to right field. That's deep. Back goes Reyes near the wall, and it's out of here! Wilson Ramos puts the Mets in front with a two-run opposite field home run.
Oh, Wilson Ramos, dinger, 4-3. The Mets take the lead. Let's go.
So ninth inning now, trying to find a nice vantage point to get out of the stadium quickly as well. Hopefully the Mets hold on to this win here. I think we're up, like 4-3. We got some men on. Looking good. Looking good. I said 5-3. Cole said 4-2 Pirates. I said 5-3 Mets. So another run here and we're looking good.
And Wilson flies one out to right. Back goes Reyes to the warning track at the wall. He leaps and he can't catch it. McNeil is in. Rosario scores. Here comes Cano. He will score. A three-run double for Wilson Ramos. A six RBI night for the Buffalo.
Ooh, 7-3. 7-3 Mets. Top nine. Looking pretty good. Bottom nine now. We got a 7-3 lead. Things are looking great. We got lots of room for Edwin Diaz to close out this game. Cole is upset. He's so sad. Look at this boy. Sad boy hours. But I'm happy. Don't get a lot of wins as a Met fan.
Winning 66 strikeouts and has added one, but
deep to left, Starling Marte goes long ball, a Marte parte.
Yes!
Here we go.
Can never be an easy inning for Edwin Diaz. 7-5. 7-5. Never easy. We snuck this one out, 7-5. I will take it. Edwin Diaz never ceases to make us nervous, but we got the W, so we're feeling good. Going to the game tomorrow. Shout out to the Pirates again for being amazing at giving free tickets, put us on the field, making this video possible. So shout out to the Pirates and everybody over there and MLB as well for helping with the hookup. Cole, you got any final remarks here? Gonna put you on the spot.
Nope.
Were you happy with that win?
No, I'm not.
Yeah, it's your fault. The Mets don't ever win. And they won today. But we'll take it. Let's go.
And with that, the PNC Park vlog is over. An amazing time. We got to end the night watching a really awesome fireworks show from the other side of the river on the bridge. That was fantastic. The whole experience was fantastic. Again, huge shout out to the Pirates for hooking me up with all the tickets and the experience. It was unbelievable. Can't wait to go back to Pittsburgh next year when the Mets are back in town. That's going to wrap up the vlog. I think I did a better job this time. Let me know what you think about it down in the comment section below. Remember to leave a like on the video if you did enjoy it, as well as subscribe if you're new and you enjoy the content. Thank you guys for watching. You know the drill. And yeah, I'll see you later. Bye.